Now, some beautiful pieces of art, self-expression, and equality are also popping up in downtown Durham. It's all a part of an initiative the art community launched. The artists are partnering with businesses to auction off the work once it's taken down. Others plan to donate money to charities that support racial equality and an end to racism.